Hey, this is Mickey at Millennium Shoes. We're here right now with the Del Toro Jordan 4 FTD. Check this out. Start off with the box here. As you can see, your typical Jordan 4 flight box. Black with the red Jumpman, white flight script, cement on the bottom, Jumpman air branding. Of course, when you pop it over, you got the black wrap. Now, clean. Check that out. You got that cement gray on the outsole, white on the midsole, visible air branding. Black on the midsole, a little bit in the forefoot, red nubuck, fire red all throughout the upper, black on the plastic stable guard, cement gray on the eyelets, got the cement gray in the piping, love this fire red mesh with the black underneath, clean red toe box, once again you got that beautiful red mesh with the black underneath, going with the black laces all the way up to the tongue where you have a red nubuck tongue with a gray tab. Got the Jumpman branded in white and the flight script written in red. Very clean. Quick shot here of the medial, much the same as the lateral. Shot of inside the footbed, if you can see, red with the black Jumpman. Got a hit of black on the piping of the tongue. Air Jordan branding, upside down tab on the tongue. As you know, back in the day, they used to flip the tongue forward so you'd see the Air Jordan written. That's why it's upside down there. Quick shot for you, the heel. Here's your heel tab, black. Got the white Jumpman adorned in the black. And then a quick shot of your sole, typical Jordan 4 sole. Got the star grays, black traction amongst the gray. Shot of the black with the red Jumpman right in the center. Very clean shoe, FTD, fresh to death. Once again, gotta say, this is a clean shoe. We know everybody's always about the Del Toro 5s. The Del Toro 4 is the next one. It's doing big things. People are loving it. It hasn't even come out, but we've already seen a bunch of celebrities rocking it. We know there's gonna be a bunch of people camped out for this. This is that shoe people are going for, but most importantly, gotta be safe, all right? Let's not get crazy. It's just a pair of shoes. If you can't get the shoes, don't lose control. They're just kicks. All right, there'll be another one next week. Everybody will get a chance to play in. These are fresh. All right, shout out to you if you cop these. These are one of the cleanest fours I've seen in a minute. It wasn't an OG colorway. Loving this. This is Mickey for Millennium Shoes. We out.